Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Sylvia Elki Putri from Faculty of Nursing Universitas Indonesia. The title of poster presentation is Effect of Self-Management on Adherence in Self-Care and Health Status Among Dwelling Older People with Hypertension. Our team are Sylvia Elki Putri, Mrs. Eti Rekawati, and Mrs. Dwi Nurfiandari Kusumawati. Thanks for the opportunity. Now, let's we start. Okay. The purpose of this paper is to determine the effect of self-management on adherence to care for themselves and the health status among older people with hypertension in Pekanbaru City, Riau Province. Older people with hypertension do not yet adhere to health care, which increases the risk of hypertension complication. Self-care adherence is the goal of nursing care in older people with hypertension to have optimum functional health status. Self-management intervention in the older people with hypertension is an innovation in community nursing intervention based on nursing outcome classification. And given to the older people with hypertension through home visit. This study's design was quasi-experimental with a pre-post test with a control group for 4 weeks. Samples taken by consecutive sampling technique with the total number of participants were 134 older people. The inclusion criteria are the older people who registered at the health center or puskesmas in Indonesia with a medical diagnosis of hypertension, older people who have blood pressure same or more than 140/90, and have clinical symptoms of hypertension, such as headache or neck pain. Older people can hear clearly and live with family members who play the role of older people caregiver, like their wife, their husband, or their child. Instruments used are adherence in self-care questionnaire and short from 12 health survey for older people. Participants of this study received older people and family module and workbook about self-management of the older people with the hypertension. Now, let's restart to the result of this study. Okay. Result of this study from table 1 until table 5. Table 1. The result showed that characteristic of older people with hypertension, almost the respondents were 60 until 74 years old, 84.3%, female, 67.9%, ethnic Minang, 48.5%, and have family with hypertension 50%, and they are their parents, their mother or their father 56.72%, and non-smokers 52.2%. Next to table 2. From the table 2, shown that significantly increase the mean adherence in self-care in the intervention group. From the table 3, shown that significantly increase the mean health status in the intervention group. From the table 4, a significant difference in the adherence to care for themselves, mean values from the for the intervention and control group after intervention or post-test. From the table 5, a significant difference in the health status mean values for the intervention and control group after intervention or post-test. From the result, there was positive effect of self-management on adherence to care for themselves and health status. The self-management approach to the health belief model effect positive perception and increase the responsibilities of the older people and their families about health. Self-management programs can change health behavior so as to improve the health status of older people with hypertension. This study involved families accompanying the older people every home visit in every intervention session. The evaluation results showed that the older people feel happy with their family's participation in the intervention session, and the family shows consent and takes responsibility for the health of the older people with hypertension. Based on the culture in Riau province, the majority of the older people live with their families in home, so that the family becomes one of the most important support system for the older people carrying out healthcare. Self-management intervention increase family awareness to adopt healthy living behavior to prevent hypertension, control hypertension, and prevent complication of hypertension. This intervention also improve and caring relationship between the older people and their families. The conclusion is this intervention recommends providing nursing intervention in self-management counseling on older people with hypertension in the community, integrating with community health nurse or Perkesmas program in Indonesia. Okay, that's all my poster presentation. I hope the result useful for many people. For everyone. Thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.